break into another house that they're already waiting for someone.